Shit. Where is it? Where the fuck is it?
I didn't mean to startle you, Miss Lucinda Bellwick.
We know each other.
In a manner of speaking. The name's Uncle. I'm the deacon of a rather well-known parish.
Well, I beg your pardon, deacon, but now's not the best time.
They're in the sky now. They're in the sky.
Who is?
They're in the sky. The Russians. Whatever you want to it. Or so they say.
I'll be sure to read all about it. If you'll excuse me, I've got something that needs tending to.
Not to worry, Miss Lucinda. Brevity of speech is my forte. See, I'm looking for someone.
You always go looking for parishioners after dark.
Think of him more as a shepherd looking for one of his flock. Salvation has come to this house today. Luke 19:9.
Well, I ain't seen nobody, so I guess there's no point in us carrying on, is there?
Mr. Burgess White. Your ex-husband.
Ain't seen him in years.
That's so. Well, if he should find his way back to Texarkana, would you be a doll and let me know? He owes me something, and I intend to collect. Take care now. You owe me something too, darling.
Excuse me?
My girl, don't lie to me. Where did you sleep last night? I stayed in the pines, where the sun don't shine. And shiver. Cold wind blow.
What the hell are you thinking going and talking to him for?
What the hell was I supposed to do? He wouldn't go away.
By God, woman. You ain't never had much sense, have you? Just opening the door for some stranger. When we got my take, just lying around.
He didn't see nothing.
Got the Lord himself to thank for you falling down them stairs. Cause ain't no one like you should be going around procreating.
I didn't fall on my own.
What the hell did you just say?
Nothing. Let me see it. I can't fix this.
Well, you better goddamn well learn how.
I need to dig the bullet out.
Ain't no bullet, just stitch it up.
It didn't go all the way through.
And I'm saying that there ain't no goddamned bullet. Well, what the hell are you waiting for?
What were you thinking? Hitting the five and dime anyway. I thought you never pulled jobs close to home.
Weak-hearted little...
My girl.
You trying to get even with me, gal? Cause I would drop you without even thinking about it.
Everything all right? Thought I heard a commotion.
Everything's fine.
You sure?
I'm sure.
You wouldn't be lying to me, would you?
I wouldn't lie.
That's good. The Lord detests lying lips. But he delights in those that are trustworthy. Proverbs.
Night, darling.
Writer's name was death.
Everything started with the inauguration of the new highway. Back in the days, the hotel was always packed. When this new highway was built, business started to decrease until it reached that point. They had to come up with something new. Thank you.
Perfect, sir. It's a deal. We're sending it right away.
Good evening, sir. Hope you had a pleasant trip. How can I help you?
Thank you. Just a room for the night, please.
Sure. Just need you to sign a couple of papers.
Sure. Excuse me, but what's that for?
Oh, it's just in case of emergency. Perfect. Dinner will be served in an hour. Trap, please take Mr. to his room. Have a pleasant stay, sir.
What? You want more?
Bon appétit.
Good evening. That's enough, thank you.
He must be tougher than the others.
Finish him. Fine. Have a good evening, sir.
That day like it was yesterday. Grandma came in and told us that Mother had a heart attack. I always knew this was not the case. She hated this job and did not want me to take over. But I did, despite me. Right now, I'm happy. I don't know where I'm going. But all I know is that I'm riding down this empty road with a beautiful man next to me.
I got some of that cereal you said you liked.
Oh, thanks.
It's probably gone off now. But I remember you telling me you liked it last time you were round.
Thank you.
Also, watch previous episodes all at www.downtoearth.co.uk.
I'm afraid a solar flare is approaching. We must end transmission. Goodbye, Earthlings.
See you next week.
Bye.
Who's next? A what? A lover? I don't have a lover.
Thank you.
Sorry, I was...
Mum, I have to go.
Oh, okay, sweetheart. Sorry. I'm sorry. I can't stand seeing you growing up. It's all happening too fast. I know it's just you and me now.
Is it time? Then I'm in. That's it. Okay. I'm ready. Who? What? No. No. Mm-mm. I'm not killing her. Thank you. I'm not doing it. I know. I give up.
Is that you? There you go. You all right? You don't seem all right.
I'm fine.
Sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Well, there must be something.
Can you please just leave me alone?
No, it's my responsibility to make sure you're okay.
I don't need you to make sure I'm okay. I need to grow up.
But you have grown up, Fifi.
Does it look like I've grown up? Look at this. Look at me.
I'm sorry. I just want everything to be like it was before.
Well, that's not going to happen, is it? Actually, you need to grow up. I'm not your little girl anymore.
All my life, I've only done what's best for you. I gave up everything to raise you. And what do I get in return? Nothing. So you know what, Phoebe? If you want to be treated like an adult, start making your own decisions for once, rather than me making them for you.
I will.
Thank you. Ruby. Ruby, could you talk to me?
What do you want me to say?
I came out here to help you. You cut me out of your life, and then you call me out of nowhere, and you want me to just sit here like we're not even gonna fight.
I know, okay? What do you want me to do? What do you want me to say? I'm sorry that I made you come down here. I'm sorry that any of this is happening. I'm sorry that I'm such a fucking dwarf.
Oh, there it is.
Fuck you, Charlie.
Punch me.
No.
Seriously, come on, punch me in the face.
No, come on.
Do that.
Come on, Rubes. Mom's not here. You're not gonna get in trouble. Come on. Come on.
Stop it.
Come on, let's
stop it.
Go.
Come on, fucking
stop it. What is wrong with you?
Come on.
You are such a fucking child. Fuck you.
You quit.
Sarah left.
You guys broke up?
Yeah, she called me heartless, packed up her shit, took my fucking French press, never looked back.
Jesus.
I deserved it. I could be a dick.
Can't argue with that. You're just scared.
I'm not afraid of nothing.
Sharks.
Yeah, except that.
Apples.
Disgusting.
And commitment.
Hey! Remember that time I scared you so bad you peed your pants?
Yes, I remember that.
That was fucking incredible.
I don't know why you're so proud of that.
You screamed like a baby goat just fucking dying a long, painful death.
We used to play fairies here, and you told me that there were druids in the woods and gnomes in the caves, and we like left potions for them and cast spells and stuff. No. You don't remember that? You are heartless.
See? Freezing.
In the warmth of an embrace, fire fills my heart with a vital force. Bring us light in the night, in the warmth of an embrace. Fire fills my heart with a vital force. Bring us light in the night, in the warmth of a new breath.
Thank you. gonna get through this. I promise you.
Come on!
Nervous is not a good look on such a pretty face.
I've never done anything like this before.
Then be attentive. What are your ambitions? What have you done that has led you here? I want you to be honest with me, Evelyn.
As I said on the phone, I had to make some choices. It all felt so unreal.
I want you to elaborate. When did you decide these were choices you needed to make?
I guess it all started with my sister, Delilah.
Food smells good. Ev, you doing okay?
What's wrong?
Nobody's here. It's like they're afraid of her.
We're here for you, okay?
Thank you.
This is incredible.
I knew it wasn't an accident. But it's kind of sick, though, isn't it?
But everybody liked it. They liked me.
It's not normal. You understand?
Yes. It was only supposed to be a temporary solution.
So of course you couldn't keep mutilating yourself.
You like it? The tomato sauce?
Yeah, yeah. It was good.
It was a new recipe.
Isn't it just tomatoes? Sorry, Ev, I was kidding.
That's the cake we had the other day. You know, the one everybody liked?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Did you, change something this time?
Yes.
It's good. No, it's good. It's just, it tastes, it tastes a little different.
I made it different.
What went wrong?
I thought I knew. I mean, I did know, but...
But you needed to be sure.
I thought everybody was just pretending because they felt sorry for me.
What did you do about it?
I have an item for Nevlin?
Yeah, that's me.
I just need a signature. Paper cut. I'm fine. Afraid of a drop of blood.
You killed him.
No. Not at first.
child. Now, I mean, I guess my sister, she killed people and herself.
But you're not like her.
I never intended to be.
Do you believe intentions are all that matter?
They're a good place to start.
How did you find us? Not like anyone else's. How does that feel?
It's like I'm the only thing that matters. It's all I want, to be someone's everything.
And Toby?
We were never really that serious.
Someone like you goes missing. You're not just forgotten. You are so special.
What will happen when it's over?
Things beyond us, Evelyn. We indulge. You transcend.
Are you vampires?
Vampires don't exist, Evelyn.
And what will I be?
Desired. Everyone will want to be you. Something so beautiful.